Predictions for the upcoming Chinook salmon season aren't looking so good. An early forecast by Idaho fisheries managers suggests just over 48,000 spring Chinook will return to the mouth of the Snake River this year. Last year's forecast was well over 100,000, but less than 70,000 showed up. This year's forecast includes fewer than 40,000 hatchery fish and roughly 8,000 wild Chinook.